table, and Downing, let's see if we can get you one for Christmas. Bork now, right side, going over to Randy Hillier. Into the right wing corner for Cunningworth, behind the net to Callender. Penguins passing it well to Lemieux near side. Mario Lemieux, the Penguins center point, to Bork shoots the scores! The Penguins have taken the lead, 5-4. Oh my, the pins, it may have been deflected, but Bork really drilled it from the center point, and the Penguins lead 5-4.
Phil Bork, we thought he had a goal the other night that was deflected by Cunningworth. He keeps that shot low and along the ice, which is where it should be. He's got good velocity on it too, and he's able to one-time it on the pass. Oh, an effective point man is Phil Bork on this power play. He got himself into position, drifting backwards towards that blue line, and as he's moving backwards, able to tee that puck up and blast it towards the net. And again, Cunningworth got his stick on it, just the toe of that stick, to deflect it just inside the post. I believe Cunningworth will get the goal.
So the Penguins do take the lead, 5-4. We'll wait the official announcement. It did appear that Cunningworth got it again. That's three deflections here in the last two games for Randy Cunningworth, and if he does get the goal, it'll be his 16th of the year.